Whoa. Like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Could you remote place for this? Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic?
Thank you.
area is off limits.
Wait a second.
Die, idiot!
Hey, hold on! I should be cautious around here.
Yeah! Something special?
Hey, wait! Get out of the way!
I will finish you!
Thank you.
Not to draw attention here.
Any trouble in your crops
tonight? I will nail him
down!
Greetings, friend. Godspeed.
Any Sigiriet?
Stay there!
You need something in particular?
شسعو شريت وعجيت بيتي مستو نت عوارت أبش أمن نخت.
All right then.
وانت أنا توانجو.
وانت كيف يو.
رخيت عنجو تو.
Many me asked.
see you later.
I heard no...
The Magi has returned in need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephilakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You want to sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
It's true. She heard our business was suffering and bought a full cart of cloth for her new home.
Are they moving to Letopolis?
Yes.
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the Scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about the Scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
This.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Hey, Hello.
A pleasure.
Simba out.
Hey, wait!
Get you out. I think you will survive. I know the Scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Aku told me that you are investigating the Scarab. Help me. And I can ensure he dies.
Here, that's young.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers in Sais. They are his eyes.
I just heard. Terrible.
Grandfather, are you all right? Is he hurt?
Bound up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawap? We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the Scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The Scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the Scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is Father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon, right, Mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawap.
Thank you. Even as far as Sairin, I heard about the brewery of Sais and the recipe that Master Harkuf has crafted.
I should find the Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants, see which are friendly to him.
I kill it. Nick any Sejeriet.